Grace and peace. Today is Monday, May 11th, and day 131 of the calendar year. I'm reading another youth devotion. Watch out. Stay awake and pray for strength against temptation. The spirits want to do what is right, but the body is weak. Matthew 26, verses 41. How do you beat temptation? Watch for it, and when it comes, run the other way. Everybody is tempted to do things and are wrong. But one of the best ways to be happy and stay that way is to learn how to resist temptation. You probably know what tempts you the most. The smart thing to do is watch out for that temptation and have a plan. Ask God and your parents to help you. And when temptation comes, run the other way. Thought of the day. Think of three things you can do when you are tempted and write them down. Now you have a plan. Pray today. Dear God, please help me remember to run away from temptation and not to give in. Amen. Stay safe. Be blessed. Be a blessing.